kind of lost, like, trying to look for somewhere to eat, do you know, anywhere around here?
I guess, yeah, if you go straight up there and then turn left, there are a load of places around there.
Okay, cool, so back down that way.
Yeah, literally.
Where are you guys going?
Well, we were just shopping, but I don't think we have anything to do right now.
Why don't one of you, like, show me where the place is?
Yeah,
I do. Anyone see?
It's fine, I'll just see you later, yeah?
What? Are you actually just hold on, wait.
I'll call you later, yeah?
Sophie, are you serious right now? Are you actually
gonna be I'll just call you later, yeah?
Oh my god, this Bye. Girl, she's actually, oh my god. Are you actually getting in the car right now?
Excuse me?
Do you know anyone around here?
Can you not see I'm on the phone?
Oh, you don't even know what I'm gonna say.
Sure, I didn't come out to
your
boys, why
are
you trying to come
chat
to me?
Alright, cool.
Don't chat to me.
I was only going to ask you like where there is around here to eat.
Don't chat to me, yeah, just come chat. It's Raz
at your car. Yeah, it is.
Well, to be honest, thinking about it, I know a couple of places down there, like 10 seconds walk.
Oh wow, so you actually want to tell me where there is to eat?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Why not? I was only joking before, you know.
Alright, cool, yeah, it was a joke. So whereabouts is it?
Literally, you just walk like 10 seconds down there.
10 seconds? You could show me.
Yeah, do you want to drive down or you barefoot?
Look, if it's 10 seconds, I'll just walk. I don't want you to come in because, like, you're just rude.
What?
Yeah, you're rude. You was cussing me a minute.
I was only joking, obviously.
Yeah, but it wasn't a funny joke.
Don't be a dickhead, bruv. Are you fucking taking a piss? Fuck off, yeah? Oh, you're a dickhead, bruv.
Hi. Sorry, don't judge me because I've got a nice car. I just wanted to say, like, you look nice.
Oh, thank you.
Whoops, cool. Watch out, you don't want to die. Where are you going?
I'm going to shops. Where is it looking going?
Okay, cool. Can I get your number, like... Wow, of course you have a boyfriend because like you look great. But what if you don't have a boyfriend one day? Can like maybe you can take my number and you can text me? How does that sound?
Alright then.
Yeah?
What's your number?
I'll put it in your phone. And I'm gonna take yours at the same time.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna text myself now. Well, your phone's bugging out. Does it always do this?
Sometimes.
It's like it feels like a vibrator.
Let's stop right there. Let's just stop right there for a second.
God, this is so weird.
Okay, cool. Yeah, that was pretty weird. Let me give you my number.